Hello guys!
Hey, what's up, going? What's going, guys? Today we'll be cooking some Oreo cookies. What's up? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, let's do this, bro! Let's go! Okay. So today we'll be cooking...
Standard, we are baking.
Yes, we are baking.
And to anyone that is dumb at cooking and baking, and frying, and air frying, and rice cooking, then I will show you how to do that! Okay, so first of all, we are making Oreo cakes. Oh, cakes.
Yes, we're gonna make Oreo cakes, and we will be showing you our ingredients, okay?
I know.
Okay, so basically...
My personality is...
Yeah, whatever, I don't care. So we'll be getting a bone.
What?
Yes, the bone. So we will be getting, we will be opening this up. We'll be getting a spoon, knife, an actual.
Well, yeah.
Knife.
Well, you have to.
This white pants of people. Okay.
Wash your hands after do this before you do this after you wash your hands because
yes
you
get it
then your cake will be terrible.
No, it'll just be dirty and disgusting.
I mean it will be very delicious but
for your health. Oh yeah, it will be denying.
Okay, and use more Oreos. And, at the Spanish word says, baguette.
French.
Yeah, I said French!
You said Spanish.
I said Spanish.
Yes.
Spanish?
You say as the French say, a baguette.
And do the thing. The face.
I just did it!
Do the face.
Jeremy went out because it was wrong, bro. Alright, mateys, today we'll be cooking some Oreo cakes.
What? We just said that.
Yes, I'm just going to spoil you. Right now, I have, I'm just coughing a lot.
Yes, my friend.
I'm more of an American British young gentleman, if you may say. I mean, if I say, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, bye.
And we will be the first people who have ever eaten.
What is it? Why'd you put it on the table, bro?
The table.
We be getting some of this. Okay, this is how it looks like.
Give me the thing!
No.
Give me the thing! And do I make sure to
just do it! Yeah. Crash!
Make it into
just hold the bowl, please. We'll be back when it's done.
The flour, specifically, self-raising flour. What are we gonna do with these beautiful?
Jeremy, just put the camera down.
the milk. Okay. And then we mix it up. Not with that, Joshua. Mix it with a mixer or another cooking device. To prison and tell them to double the dumplings, double the noodles, double the doubles, and double the Big Macs, and double the donuts, and double the mini kitties. Dimwit. Oh yeah, we're gonna focus on this now. So we add in some non-scalable water. And then... Okay, and then it needs more flour. Needs more flour.
No, wait.
It needs way more flour than.
Why did you add water?
I added non-scaled water.
Why did you add water though?
Because it's.
Why did you add water? Put more flour in. It should be more. Jeremy, put more.
And then we add in more flour because I added more. Water. I mean, I added more flour because I added more water. And we forgot the sugar! Sugar is a true source of power, you know that? This is, sugar. Okay, one spoon? That's it! Okay.
What is wrong with you? It got in the butter!
And a scaler in the recipe!
Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Look at that juicy! Disgusting. You do that, Jeremy.
I didn't do that, you did.
Oh, you did.
This is all your fault. Mmm, this looks like a bit of chocolate milk. And this thing. It's not actually dirty, it just looks like it. And I'm just gonna mix it a bit more. I'm not gonna be that crunchy anymore because I realized that now. Hey, I don't want anybody to roast me.
Yeah, because we're gonna watch this.
Someone better watch this. But I guess you're watching it now. Okay. And then, we actually already put in the white stuff. Why didn't we stay in the first place? Why? Why didn't we separate the white parts in the first place?
Because you're a bad guy.
I'm a bad guy?
I'm so afraid I'm not gonna let you go.
Jeremy, I forgot the
quiet. Good job.
Okay, first off, we put the butter in here, so, and then afterwards I'm gonna put the batter in the container thing. Put the batter in the batter.
Yeah,
What are you doing? We are, we're not pros. Oh yeah, that's gone. And then, on with the show. Do you know our baby boy we're having? Oh yeah, we're having a baby boy, by the way. The name of the boy, you don't know, the Valencia family. That's right, I posted this on Google Friends. Okay, and then I will change the title into Google.
Probably not. No music, guys.
So we will put it in. Is it good? Hey! It's done. So, what have we learned? Putting an Oreo cake is a terrible thing. Never do it. It'll look terrible, but probably it looks delicious. So, what are we waiting for? Let's go. Sorry, I keep my finger in. We'll be right back.